guys, and welcome back. And today we are going to be playing a Minecraft again, just like I normally do. So today we are on the world with my auntie, but today she's not here, and it's not new episode of that series. Today we are doing some build. I have been creating this one just so we can like get some more builds and stuff, and also so I can build the build that I want to build in this world. So yeah. So we need to do is, so today we are building like, I forgot to tell you actually, we are building actual stairs and sit how you sit in actual stairs. So so the thing that you'll need is you'll need ender pearl frame, or you can just go like a burst down, but I find easier with an ender pearl frame. Oh yeah, by the way, it might look different to normal Minecraft because I am using the steampunk texture pack. So So you can have the random stairs. So what you need is an ender portal frame, a piston, a red block of redstone, a minecart, rail, and any choice of your awkward stairs. Any choice of your stairs, I mean. So yeah, I've got my little summary here, but today this is just this tutorial, well, this video, I mean. So so I'll do it up here. No, I won't. So to start this thing off, you can also have any block of your choice, but you can just use this piston as well. So what you first need to do is dig one block in the ground and replace that with an ender bolt frame. Place the block of your choice or the piston. It can't be a redstone block though, because, can't be a redstone block, I'll show you why. Place minecart. Okay, actually, that's fine. Sometimes it like just shoot stuff out of nowhere, so yeah. Then, what you want to do is place a your stair of your choice behind the minecart. Place your piston behind the stairs, and then place a redstone block behind your piston. And you should not have a chicken in your minecart. So let me just run through that again, because, because the chicken ruined it. Oh, yeah. Sometimes you'll be able to move your minecart around. So then you should have this. You press right or L2 on your controller or whatever your button is to like enter minecarts, and you should be in like this. So that's how you make sitting stairs. Well, you're not actually sitting in the stair, but you are like sitting. So, to actually move your minecart as well, like I did, what you do is you place a block down, put minecart on it, put rail on it, minecart. So this is to move your minecart around without needing any rails but you cannot move it just sit down in the minecart either. So what I do is place a block, like a piston, a power rail, or and a minecart on top of it. Break that, it should just be on the ground, and you can like move it. So yeah, there we go. Your very own chair. I'm gonna destroy it because I don't need it. But yeah, so what we're doing is just grab an egg out of the materials. So yeah, that's how you do it. This is what they'll actually look like in the actual texture pack, so let's find it up. Find one. Where my shop, this is where my shop are. So this is what they will look like. Let's just exit the game, and then we could
thank you. Oh.